I'm a flirt. Soon as I see you walk up.
The first thing you want to make sure to do is to apply a base, and I'm going to use my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk. I'm just going to apply this all over my lid, and afterwards I'm going to blend it out with my fingers.
And baby, don't bring your girlfriend to eat, cause I'm a flirt. Please believe it, unless your game is tight and you trust her, then don't bring around me, because I'm a flirt. Now I swear to tell the truth and the whole truth, when it comes to those I'll be crimping like I suppose.
Next up, I'm going to apply a white highlighter all over my lid to make sure that I set that base.
I don't understand when a player bring his girlfriend to the club, freaking out on the floor with his girlfriend in the club, and wondering why all these players trying to holler at her. Just soon as she go to the bathroom, player, I'm gonna holler at her.
Since I'm gonna make a winged eyeliner, I want to make sure not to put too much eyeshadow on, but I'm going to make sure that I show off my crease, so I'm going to use a brown color for that with a fluffy brush, and I'm going to make sure that I blend it out very, very well.
Now the moral of the story is cuff your chick, cause hey, I'm black, handsome, I sing, plus I'm rich, and I'm a hurt.
Here comes the exciting part. So now I'm going to start doing my winged eyeliner, and I'm just using a jet black smudge eyeliner by NYX. I'm going to use the smudge eyeliner with an angled eyeliner brush, so it's really easy to apply. And I'm basically just going to start with really small strokes, really, really close to my lashes, and just build up from there. When I'm making the wing, I'm just really, really lightly gonna draw how I want that wing to be. And it's really good if you close your eyes and kind of see how it's gonna look like. And then you just have to take it step by step and draw it up very, very slowly. Making a winged eyeliner can be very, very difficult, but if you just take the time and make small strokes, like baby steps, you're gonna be fine.
All I do is flirt with her and I get them draws. And I don't need no help, I got it down packed. Teddy Payne was born to flirt, now you can't down that. Now I'm a flirter, I'm in or out of town. That's why they call me Teddy Pender ass. I be like, oh, I'ma see ya, only mama me, I'm on pain. What is your name? I'm feeling your vibe and I'm holding you.
As you can see here, I'm kind of using my finger to smudge it back. Next, I'm just going to curl my lashes to make them extra flirty, and then I'm just going to apply a light coat of mascara with my Benefit mascara. They're real. You don't want to apply a too thick mascara because you want the eyeliner to stand out. And don't forget your bottom lashes.
And when she's with a man looking at me, damn right, I'm a flirt. So homie, don't bring your girl to meet me, cause I'm a flirt. And baby, don't bring your girlfriend to eat, cause I'm a flirt. Please believe it, unless your game is tight and you trust her, then don't bring around me, because I'm a flirt.
I actually already did my eyebrows today, but I want to make them a little bit fuller, so I'm just going to fill those out with my Anastasia brow powder. And you guys have seen me done this before, so it's pretty easy. I'm just filling them out.
You turn your head, she wink her eye. I can't help it if she checking for a platinum type of guy. She be calling me daddy, and I be calling her mommy. She be calling you Kelly, when your name is Tommy.
I'm just gonna apply a really light lip gloss in the end, and then I'm actually done. So this is the finished look. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. It's not that hard to make a winged eyeliner, and it just takes practice. See you soon!